This morning, a homeless encampment in unincorporated King County between Kent and Auburn will be cleared. The cleanup on Green River Road will be led by Councilmember Reagan Dunn, and it's estimated that about 100 people are living in the wooded areas near this road, and people there will be connected to shelter and other services. That cleanup begins at 8 a.m. this morning.